This is the internet. Nobody cares. So talk fast.
Listen, I don't mean to be rude, but this is the internet, so nobody cares. So please, talk fast. Who are you, and what is your company?
Well, I'm Ben Shostak from Barnyard Intelligence Games, and I'm working on two different titles. I've got my old project, which was originally a Destructoid community game, Agent Moo Maximum Overdeath. And it's a game, it's a 2D deathmatch game about beating hippies with a sack of oranges. And High Strangeness is a retro action-adventure game that takes a lot of cues from NES and Super NES style games, and you get the ability to use your crystal skull to change between 8 and 16-bit worlds, and those worlds have their own gameplay to them. Like the 8-bit world, you only move four directions, you know, that puny little jab.
You even got a crystal skull and a Super Famicom controller there. That's incredible. So who are your games for?
Our games are for people who loved the original 8 and 16-bit systems and loved the 2D platform just for playing games. We're really for the retro game fan.
Right. So keeping it simple, keeping it straightforward, getting you right into the fun. Who are your games not for? Who are those jerks you don't want to play your games, those jerks?
Well, I want everybody to play games, but you're probably not going to like the games if you're really looking for like a AAA, explosions, 3D type of experience.
Sure. Realistic skin textures and whatnot.
Yeah, not brown games. They're definitely blue sky games.
All right, so you brown game lovers, you're out. If you could change the world, and if your games could change the world, sum up how you would change that world in one word.
Cats.
Thanks so much. Take care.